Hello everyone, happy Friday. Noticed a couple of people were in the chat, so I figured 13 minutes early. What's 13 minutes between friends? Cheers. Cheers to all of you. As always, let me know if any of the levels need adjusting. Gaston is still getting used to his, you know, his responsibilities. But I think I've got OBS configured in a way that is helpful. But of course, that just means that something else is going to present itself, like, surprise, during the stream, something that doesn't work. But that's okay. We're all learning together. Plus, there's a cat. Oh God, there was. There she is. Yay! Cat! Oh, I'm gonna see if I can get her in for the shot. Great. Boom. Thumbnail. Boom. Thumbnailed. No, Neil, stop! Hope you guys have been having good weeks. I had a very interesting day. I went into work and our computer system was down, which when you use computers to sell tickets at a theater right before subscription, like right as subscription season has started, and you're selling a lot of tickets for upcoming shows, it's not ideal. So I was doing a lot of, hi, I'm sorry our system is down right now, but if you'd like to call back on Monday, oh, you want to give me all your credit card information now, sure, I'll just remember what you wanted and charge you later. So that was interesting. There was a skunk just outside the building, so we had to call the SPCA and get it taken away because I think it was in distress. What else happened? I found out I booked a radio gig, so that was cool. I have an audition on Monday. That's cool. So it's just a day full of like a whole bunch of different things. But it was a beautiful sunny day. Can't complain, you know? Oh, cheeks. He came in just in time for that, hey? Oh, yeah, Ella's an interesting little cat. She gets anxious. You know, when there are a lot of people coming over and we're all very intently focused on something, I think she gets stressed out. So, yeah, I mean, it's just Scott and I at home right now and we're not really infringing on her personal space, so she's good. She's good at the moment. Yeah, radio gig, woohoo! So I was pretty excited about that, like a nice little Friday gift. And yeah, I hope that you guys had good weeks. I know a couple of people, was it Korbinick? Had a job interview? Somebody had a job interview and I'm just wondering if anything came of that. Hopefully good things. I don't know what your guys' weather is like right now, but like I was saying, it's very nice and sunny here. You'll notice that it is bright. I barely need my softbox lights, but I have them anyway, and I'm digging it. Yes, what a week indeed. Oh, as I hack up a lung. There we go. Oh good, JCR, you'll have nice weather all week. I'm glad to hear it. Oh, I wonder who you were messaging, Crosshair. Who could it possibly be? Oh, Cheeks had an awesome week. Good, good, good. I'm really glad to hear it. This week you had a rat walk in through the front doors. The director's stolen phone was returned, had to cancel an event and give refunds, and Badmech was officially added to the payroll. I guess the good outweighs the bad in that scenario? It's kind of hard to know. That would be my guess. But yeah, I mean, added to the payroll is a good thing. So yay! Hi, Captain Daff. Good morning? I can never remember what time it is for you. I'm gonna say good morning. And you know, hopefully that's all good. A rat walks in the front door. Hey, RJ Cody. Yeah, good outweighs the bad for you. I guess, yeah, because the stolen phone was returned, that's good. Canceling an event and giving refunds is a pain. As someone who works in a theater, I can say that is a huge pain in the ass. About 8 a.m. there, says Jay Sear. Oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, Crosshair, regular week, games, eat, sleep, arrange Magic the Gathering cards, wait for streams. And now we are here. We're here for a punchy Friday. A punchy Friday that is... Oh, it's 8 a.m. Oh, is it 8 a.m.? Or was it like an 8 a.m., eh? Like, ha, I wish it was 8 a.m. I don't know. Draco! Hello, Draco! Hello, hello, hello. Feels like I haven't seen you guys in a long time, but I realize on Sundays when we do Exalt Twitch, we don't get to have a whole lot of chat interaction. So, you know, it's actually been a week because we didn't have any Saturday because we combined it with Punchy last week for the finale, which I hope you guys got a chance to see if you missed it live, because it was a pretty trippy finale. But it's nice to have 2 hours of just Punchy, you know? The world makes sense. Bada bing, bada boom. Sometimes you just need to punch some dragons. Sneaky cat. Yeah! Nope, not yet. Not yet. Oh, is that an answer to something I said? Cannot remember. Hello, 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 yes. Yeah, the Saturday finale was pretty cool. Okay, so we won't give anything away. Ah yes, Team Punchy, assemble! You know what I was doing at work today? Because the servers were down and there was very little I could do. I was re-watching Exalt Witch, working my way backwards for some reason. So I was actually on day one, and it was very interesting, especially how we were... I know I'm crossing the streams, but deal with it for just a second. Hello, Aragorn. Hello. put up your nails. Oh, yes. Look at these nails. Aren't they crazy? So I'm part of another subscription box. It's a makeup subscription box, but it got some nail polish in the one that arrived yesterday, and I was like, this color is sick. People all day have said that I look like I'm from the 80s. And I'm like wearing a muscle shirt. My hair was insanely voluminous. Now I think it's been tamed a little bit by the headphones, but yeah. And then I had these like crazy nails. Thanks, Cheeks. They kind of match your name color in chat. Oh shit, what was I saying about it? I can't remember. Oh yeah. I was just gonna say that it's really funny how terrified we all were of Ember before we got to know him, because we all thought that he was going to be like one of the main antagonists for the beginning of the game, and then that promptly did not happen. And it makes me want to ask John if that was something that, if he always intended Ember to come on our side, or if he'd like changed his mind. Yeah, because we're really scared of him. He's pretty terrifying. You didn't grab your wrench and fix the... No, because I have no technical prowess like that. Yes, well, it takes a lot of practice to be able to paint nails satisfactorily. I mean, mine are still not perfect, for sure. They're far enough back that you can't really tell. That's true, Crosshair. Oh, J. George! Your hand was that color this week? Draco, what the hell happened? Did you fall into radioactive waste? Although that would probably turn it green, not pink. Or were you finger painting? Or was it something of the injury variety? And also, J. George, what happened to your foot? You broke your foot? And hi, Mrs. Badmech. So many things happening all at once. And of course, because I have opted to not have the chat in this particular OBS scene, We will never know unless I repeat things that Mark does your nails. Well, yeah, I mean, you guys and your mini painting, I imagine that you would be very, very good at polish application. Everyone with their hand injuries, hey? Hand injuries, foot injuries. I guess that cat's just gonna stay there the whole time. Sure thing, Ella. No worries. No worries, you're welcome. I have never broken any bones. Nope. I think I may have told this story on stream. I can't remember, but I was in a show in university and I was supposed to play a one-legged dancer. It was in this clown show. And my character had to hop around on a crutch and I got my foot strapped up behind me so it looked like I had one leg. And my first time practicing with the crutches, I was hopping around, fell onto that foot that was strapped up, actually like sprained my ankle and actually needed it to be up. Good thing I was actually playing a one-legged character. It was all very, it was interesting. Yep. Draco obviously fell in radioactive waste. Good, 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 good. Glad to hear. Can't wait to hear what the superpowers are. Cat Administrator. It did hurt quite a lot. Broken nose and broken jaw in two places. Whoa. Have I broken somebody else's bones? Well, in fictional universes, yes. Does that count? Speaking of the Ray Ember fight, that was a crazy punch that she gave him, like in their first fight. His head whipped around. I almost made that lethal damage, and then John was like, "Are you sure you want to do that?" He had to convince me not to. Would have been a very, very different story. I just kill him. Like, ooh. It was exactly that, Mrs. Badmack. It very much hurt, but you also had to laugh. I didn't laugh at the time, but I did. I can laugh later. You sprained your middle finger, Aragorn? Ugh. See, that's just too perfect. So, J. George, what happened with your foot? So you broke your foot, or did you break your ankle? Because that is not cool. That's sucky. Because it's very hard to get around. Unless you have somebody who will like bring you things. You can like guilt into waiting on you, but yeah, that can only take you so far, you know? I mean, you still have to work, you still have to earn money unless you can like get workers' comp or whatever. I don't know. You broke the Talus principle? I don't know if anyone's played that game. Scott played the game. I could not get into it. A bad wrist sprain. Oh, it got mashed. I have to ask, Aragorn, how did you just mash your middle finger in a windowsill? Like, because I like to imagine you were flipping someone off and then somebody else closed it on your finger. And if that's not what happened, I would appreciate if you lied and told us all that that's what occurred. Ooh, Draco's kneecap became unattached. Ah, oh man, we're all like just sharing injuries. And oh my gracious, it's 6 o'clock, so I'll quickly power through the rest of these. Crosshair. Ooh, okay, so J. George's reason was working late in my shop trying to do more than I should. Okay, Crosshair. The one and only time I went downhill skiing, I twisted my knee on the first downhill run. Oh, I had to ski 1.5 miles on downhill skis to the cabin. Eesh. Yeah, downhill skiing, man. I love skiing, but I have also gotten, like, I've never broken any bones, but some of my worst injuries have been through skiing. I was little and my ring and pointer finger bones were green enough to bend. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Hee-hees. Okay, moving right along from there. I'm finding that it's getting darker in here. Let me just brighten up my webcam a little bit. I think I can do this while the stream is on, which is great. Yeah, that looks a bit brighter. That looks a bit brighter too. Fantastic. Oh, OBS. OBS.
Punchy, 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 punchy. When bandits get a bit too touchy, dragons get a bit too thirsty. There's one hero you can call, it's Punchy, Punchy, Punch, Punch, Punch. Crack the skulls are also punchy. Take down foes who aren't too precious. Dragon board, don't need no sword. It's Punchy, Punchy, Punch, Punch, Punch.
Ah, it was a jazz hands kind of punchy song. Hem. Hem. Yes. Darkness. So Neil not only brightens RJ technically, she doesn't. spoiler alert. I don't actually make your day better. I just tweak the OBS settings to make you think your day is getting better. Ha! Take that. Yeah, OBS suite is pretty sweet. Yeah, I don't know. Sorry, dude. All right. Aha! Hello! How are you today? Would you like a side of death to go with your... Oh my god, it's a master necromancer! Uh-oh, better take him down a couple of pegs. Yeah, start this off right. That's right. Can't wait to see what you guys are saying. Oh my god. Oh my stars. Oh right, I conveniently did not go and get any, like, health or healing potions, but I have these baked potatoes, so... I mean, let's be honest. It's all we really need. Venison? Don't forget to yawl him. Yawl him. Oh, hey, Artemis. Oh, yes. Did I say, oh, hi, Happy Kilmore? Okay, I think I got everyone. If I missed you and you tuned in and have not gotten a direct hello from me, please let me know. And I will say hello to you. But first, allow me to ensure that I do not die. Ah, god damn it, you strong motherfucker! Okay. Don't freeze me, you son of a bitch! Ah! Ah! Oh, hey, Corbinick! Wait, guys, did it cut out for you? Did anything cut out? No? Okay. Let me know. Oh shit, I cannot continue. Oh no, wait, I've got 15 of these? Where the hell did I get that? Let's resist. I don't know what he's using on me. Let's resist some cold and some fire and some whatever. Fuck you! How dare you heal? You healed, you son of a bitch! That's right. Die, die, die. Don't you heal now. Serana, I can use your help. Yeah, die! No, he's healing! Fuck you! Ah, oh, fudge nuggets. Fudge nuggets. All right, let's take another one of these. Yeah. Punchy, I'm gonna fuck you up. Ah! Yes. Yes. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha. Let's loot his bones. Ooh, a soul gem. And let's take that. God, you got, really, for a master necromancer, are you sure of some shitty stuff? Nothing. Oh, stupid skeletons never carry anything good. Oh, Pac-G forgot how to twitch. Hello, everyone who just joined. Sorry that I had to ignore you for a second while I took out a master necromancer who was tougher than I expected. But that's okay. Ooh, what's under here? Secret tunnel! Secret tunnel! Through the... Really? Nothing down here? Are you kidding me right now? Yes, yes, you are... You garbage! You garbage secret tunnel! Guys, we've already talked about where the skeletons would carry their stuff. It's the same place that the hostages would carry their stuff. Rectal ransom! Rectal ransom! You keep losing the chat. Is anyone else having trouble with that? Hashtag ghost. Yes, please let me know what kind of issues you're having. If I am able to solve them, I will. Creepy. Do you think that skeleton's gonna wake up? Eh. I think so. Melvin Rain. Sure. Although I have way too much stuff. It's all good. It's fine. Yo, Serana, I need your help.
A bitch.
Yeah! Just in case. Ugh. Serana, come here. I need your help. I need your help.
Anything good?
Rectal ransom is hard to do when you have no rectum. This is true. Oh, hey, Henshi. Wow, you guys. I'm loving how into this you're getting. Okay. All right, what the hell can I give to Serana here? Oh, great, nothing. I'm gonna have to drop something, methinks. Something that is useless. Ooh, that's valuable. These are not. I don't need you. Get rid of that. Ugh, I still got too much stuff. Still got too much stuff. A basket? Why do I have that basket? And this? Oh, of course I can't remove that from my inventory. And let's do... No, of course I need to keep that, but I don't need that. And... This'll just be a second, everyone. 5 hours later, Liz slowly plods through her inventory. Oh god, I'm still carrying around all these dragon bones? Neil, come on, you're better than that. The hell is wrong with you? Can I drop that? No, I don't need that. I want something that weighs a lot that I don't... Oh great, and I'm carrying all three Elder Scrolls. Because of course I am. Because of course I am. I almost dropped my armor. No, Punchy. No. Liz, what are you doing for your B-day? Oh, I think it is the put it on the shopkeeper's head basket. Oh. Aww, thanks, Corvnik. That's so lovely. Oh, I did it. I think I did it. Yes. Sweet. Time to get the F back to Whiterun and get through all this stuff. Bidet? What? What about bidet? What about a bidet? Great. That's awesome. Now let's go back to Whiterun. Du-du-du-du. Happy bidet. Happy bidet, everybody. Happiest of bidets to all of you.
Hey, lady.
I don't claim to be the finest weapons in armor.
Sorry. So what am I doing for my birthday? I realized I didn't answer the question. So, do I have any preference for my secret challenge? No, Crosshair. Your challenges have been so good so far. I don't want to influence the secret challenge in any way. But I'm very excited to hear what you have to say. Hello, Rock Pants! Okay, what am I doing? Honestly, not a whole lot. Gonna go out for breakfast. I know you guys meant birthday, and yet, happy bidet. Anyway, you know. So yes, breakfast, and then lunch, probably maybe some sushi, and then for dinner, grilled cheese from this amazing grilled cheese restaurant that is 2 blocks away from my house, and then I'm thinking board games, I am thinking drinking, maybe doing another escape room, depending, but I really just wanted a kind of chill day because on either neighboring weekend, I'm attending a bachelor party. And if last week's bachelor party is any indication, next week's bachelor party is going to be insane. So I think I just need to relax a bit while I can, you know? Yeah, the secret challenges are friggin' solid. You can go to the LARP's website, buy wonderful merch during the inventory management minigame, as Liz takes 12 million years to decide what she wants to sell to people. 12 million. At least she has, ooh, a bow of depleting. Oh god, no, that's stuff she has. Damn it, I gotta get used to this. Okay, let's sell that, let's sell that. That's great. Yes, I will get rid of these. And now, get it out of my system.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah, grilled cheese restaurant. Nothing like a solid breakfast on your bidet. This is true. Got my pretty little mask of Clavicus Vile. Yeah, grilled cheese restaurant. But the problem is, it's way too close to my house. Like, it's not safe. They have mac and cheese as well. You can add bacon to the mac and cheese. So my favorite is I'll get the grilled cheese of the day, which the last time was pesto and tomato grilled cheese, plus mac and cheese where you add bacon, plus their tomato soup. It's the perfect meal. I'm just going to go ahead and say that right now.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
I can put back my mask on. Forget that you guys have like double the monies, double the fun.
Something big perhaps. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
# speaking head. Speaking head. Okay. Oh, right, that's him. Let's do. We don't need you. Oh, maybe that's everything. Oh, right, Serana. Serana, give me your stuff, biatch. Whoa.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
Grilled cheese and mac and cheese. It's like you thought that you had all the cheese you could possibly need, but you don't. Oh shoot, I gave her the Wabba Jack? Hell, what was I thinking? Great. And let's take, you don't need these fine things. Or any of this. What are you wearing? Oh god. Serana, you're so mismatched.
Most of our weapons were crap, crush, the finest.
Hey DSC Icon, welcome. What are our punchy munchies today? Well, mine was inhaling a bowl of ramen before the stream started because I figured nobody needed to watch me try to eat ramen and play punchy at the same time. It's just not recommended. Oh, well, shit, that's expensive. Okay, great, we'll get rid of that. We'll get rid of that. We'll get rid of you. Oh, do you have any fun stuff that I could take? I would love the ebony ingots, thank you. And let me also take it.
All right, yes.
Oh, Cheeks, I can't wait to watch Kimmy Schmidt. I'm really excited.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay. And we don't need you. Yeah. Oof, no, that's not right. Oh, God. Okay. Ugh. I am sworn to carry around. Yeah, anything good? Oh yeah, let's see if I can improve my armor anymore, because that would be fucking sweet. Welcome to the grind episode. I think I have a smithing necklace, don't I? Smithing! A ring! Great. And a necklace. Great, I've got that. Okay. Can I do it? Can I improve anything?
I so can! Yes. Yes!
Do 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 do. First time I ever played this game, I got super intense about smithing. So you guys should count yourselves lucky, I guess, that I've been restraining myself as much as I have. That's all. That's all I have to say. No, the clanging is actually Ella. Punchy grind. Reese's Pieces! Oh, Bad Mech, I loved the punchy dance-off. It was amazing. Yeah, it's actually Ella. I don't know where Ripley is. She's behaving herself, which means something terrible is probably about to happen.
Has the store made any money, Gorbosh? I mean, sweetheart.
Yeah, 200 buckaroos. Oh, does Punchy have a family name? This is a good question, and I welcome people's suggestions, because there are a couple of options, as per usual. There is the option that she has no family name, that she is just Punchy. There is also the option that her name is Punchy Punchy. And there is also the option that she is Punchy some kind of name that has not yet been decided. So if people have suggestions, please, go for it. Na, na, na. My god, I've got so much stuff. Oh. Let's get rid of these guys, please. Thank you very much. I should go enchant some stuff, yes. Oh, thank you for the follow, Moitzi. Oh, you thought I was getting intense about spitting. I mean, I do get intense about spitting. Spitting is no laughing matter. Punchy Batterson. You're nuts. Punchy, you're nuts! Punchy Ramen Clam. Fruity Punchy. Damn, you guys have some really good suggestions. And I feel unable to choose. So, holy shit, how the hell? Oh, god damn it. Was I actually storing them? Probably wasn't, was I? What? Wait a minute. Oh, crap. Of course, I was not storing them at all, you fool. Neil, god damn it. Why am I only down to 320? Come on, Neil. What's wrong with you? Ooh, broken is your star. New store, store, store. Yeesh. Oh, shoot, and these stupid fine boots. Okay, let's go back to the store. We're gonna sell some more stuff. Come on, Serana. Punchy fists with a PH. Very nice. Oh, what if Punchy was an acronym? This is also interesting. Oh, hello, Stagnation. What do we have here? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that.
J-Seer, if you're proposing some something for the Punchy acronym, I would, of course, like to hear it. Obviously. All right, Broheim, what do you have? You have... What? That's bullshit. That's not stuff. Punchy has tons of things. Tons! Great. No. Yes. Ah, thanks for the follow, Stagnation. Yeah, this chat room is the best. People come in because they're like, Punchy, what the hell is this? And they stay for the chat. Although depending on what kind of day it is, sometimes you'll see me like really beat the crap out of someone and sometimes you'll just see me do this. You never know. You never know what kind of crazy day it's going to be. Get rid of there. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? Did they? I'm not sure. And yeah. Oh, goat hide. Why didn't I make that into leather? What? Still more shit. I understand, Jaycir. You take your time. Let me know what you find out. Oh, Lord Morpheus! Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Team Punchy. Yeah, the stream is a bonus. You're here for the chat. 100%. Let's get rid of that and... Man, I still have way too much stuff. Don't want you. Why do I have you? No, no thank you. And yeah. Let's go cook some things. Come on, everyone. Yay! Then we're gonna go bring this Azura Star back. I'm gonna take off my speaking hat. Oh my God, look at this mod setup. This makes so much more sense for cooking. I'm here only because Cheeky C threatened me with physical. It is not wrong to be addicted to cookie dough ice cream. Abso-friggin-lutely not. I love cookie dough. All right, great. Wonderful. Back to that. Yeah, all right. It's not bad. Hey, Serana. Anyway. Let's go cook, everyone. Okay, now what do I need to do now? I need to bring this broken star to some... Why am I doing that? Come on, Neil. What the hell is wrong with you? Let's do this. Okay, bring the star to... Oh, we have to decide. Oh, who do you guys think we should take it to? I'm gonna let the chat decide. I can't remember who either of these people are, so you can either judge them by their names or you can know the result of the story and tell me one that actually makes sense. Either or, doesn't matter. I'll do what you guys say. Draco returns, thunder. Okay, so Arania or Nelakar. Nelakar was the dude. In a place. Winterhold, I think. Cap Daps is really, really good. Did I miss it? Oh, shit. Oh, okay, wait, hold on. So Crosshair, people's undisputed Norse champion. Yay! I know, because I can't soul trap. It really doesn't matter. Stagnation usually goes to Azura. So is that Arania? Yeah, you're right. It doesn't matter. I will never be able to soul trap, so this is just kind of like what I can sell for the most money, I guess. Blue ball ice cream? Whoa! Do the right thing. Well, come on, Draco. You know Punchy is physically incapable of doing the right thing. Let's go to the first place that I see. Look! That one. Great. Shrine of Azura, we go. All right. Ugh, no. Not the steps. These are not the steps you're looking for. I missed what Captain Daff said. You guys are gonna have to repeat it if it was amazing. Sup?
My stars! A star!
Hand it over to me. I will ask Azor.
Crosshairs was amazing too. Oh, punts your nasty chowder head yonder. Oh, shit. Serana, get the hell out of the way. What are you doing? Are you strangling her? Mountains 5, Punchy 0. Okay, now what do I do? Serana, stop being creepy, man. Oh, now I have to speak to Azura, eh?
Greetings, mortal.
Oh.
You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Vera. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments.
Oh, right, I was going to make some healing potions. Oh, well.
Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion. But I doubt you have the 100 or so years to take to wait.
Azura, I really don't care, actually. Your star means nothing to me. Thanks, but no thanks. Ella, come on, stop. She's knocking over her water dish. Come here.
Tell me when you are ready, mortal.
Sure, I'm ready. Let's do this thing. I'm ready to enter the star, bitch.
I will be watching over you.
Oh god.
My disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry.
Oh great.
Boy, there's something different.
You can't escape your fate, bro. No, it's just the cat. She's knocking over her water dish. Ella, come here. Whee! Woohoo! Woohoo! Fuck you, man! Ah! Sweet. I'm just gonna focus on him and maybe everybody else will go away. Let's get some vigorous healing all up in this business. Some veggie soup. Great. Pheasant roast. Oh, that sounds good. Die!
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed.
You're naked! You are naked! Yeah, whatever happened to letting me back? Are you gonna kill me? You're gonna kill me! Oh god! What the balls? Azura, your star means nothing to me. Yeah, she would too. Well, I'm really running out of healing. I'm not digging this. Thought you were supposed to let me out of here, crazy beep! Ah!
My star has been restored.
Jesus.
And Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion.
What the hell?
You have done well, mortal.
What the hell?
As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit.
Thanks, bro. Oh, Punchy.
Oblivion has been watching you since the day you were...
Yeah, Punchy.
Do not think that your life has been...
Artemis. You know, when I was rewatching Exaltwitch, I came across that fun incident in chat. Although it's not an incident, it was a delightful, delightful occurrence. Aha! Now I'm all out of health potions. And I've got a star, so that's pretty cool, I guess. A star I can't use. Well, off we go, I guess. Back to Whiterun. Cheeks, that's what you think. My clothing is infinite. Every time you remove a layer, there is another layer of clothing. So, take that. Whee. Oh, Punchy, you're so great. Stop being so great. Yay, a star. Oh, boy. What time is it? I think that Punchy, well, it's true. If a Daedra created Punchy's life, ugh. I don't know. I don't know what that says about them. You're right, Crosshair.
Got something for just about everybody.
Hello.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay. Do you have some, really? No healing whatsoever? Ugh. You are useless to me! Although maybe you've got some ingredients I can steal? What do you think? No, of course not. Of course, why would you have something I could use? Why? Ramen clam is, I think, the best typo. No, I'm pretty sure there isn't. I'm pretty sure I'll never be able to soul trap. But hey, it's... Yeah, Ramen Clam, exactly. I think it was Bad Mech, actually. Hey, you meant to type in remain calm and you wrote Ramen Clam and it was so great. The true essence of Ramen Clam, because you're so stressed out as you're typing remain calm that it comes out as Ramen Clam. Like, that is, if that's not true Ramen Clam, I don't know what is. Take a look. I don't know what is. All right, Blister Wart. Yes, please. And let's also take some of this. Great. Shit, what's the other one? Is it Imp's Tool? No, I don't think it's Imp's Tool. You have some vigorous healing, because that'd be really nice. And let's do that. And let's do... Great. What else do I not need? Don't need poison, because there's nothing to poison other than my fists, and you can't poison your fists in Skyrim for some stupid reason. That's not bad. Don't need that. I don't really care about water breathing. It's never been a problem for me before. It becomes immediately a problem. It's the little happenstances that make this stream so enjoyable. Light feet. Nah, Punchy's already good enough at sneaking. Great. Schmantastic. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I've got one that does... Oh, shoot. Did I get rid of it? I probably did. There was definitely something that increases alchemy. Oh, well. Oh, yes. There was punchy pickup lines. I think... Didn't I create Rectal Ransom? That was one of the very first... one of the very first streams, actually. This was before we had all the fancy overlays. This was before we had the theme song. Hello, Parchy. It's pretty crazy. Great. That's pretty good. Oh, I had an alchemy necklace. Oops. Oh, well, you know, easy come, easy go. Am I right? Oh, Cheeky C is claiming responsibility for option 3, which I guess is fair. Okay, now to make Draco happy, I'm going to continue the initiate's ewer quest. So, this could take a really long time, and I apologize in advance, everybody. We are going to go to... Where is it? Nope, it's not that. Is it loud and clear? No. Forsworn clarity? No. Where's the stupid initiate's ewer? Fill the initiate's ewer! There we go, touching this guy. Great. Ba 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 da ba da ba da. Oh my god. Enhance your clam. Great. So now I somehow have to get. Okay, let's do it. Where's Serana? Serana! Serana, buddy, old pal, old friend. Hello! Die! What do you have? Ooh, that could be worth some monies. Let's do... Ugh. Oh boy. Yay, suffering! Yeah, I thought you'd appreciate this, Draco. My Serana! Initiates you or initiates. Ugh! Ugh! There we go. We're almost there! Ish. We are so not almost there. Oh, hello! Good sir. I am an initiate. Nice to meet you.
This is the Way Shrine of Sight. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel?
Punchy's not very honorable. I'm not sure what you've heard. Her morals are testy and sketchy at best. What are you doing, sir? Oh, right. Forgot. Forgot this is how the quest goes. Wait, enhance my clam, why don't you? Beep, 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 beep. May Ariel's light guide you. Oh, God, I gotta go through this stupid... Let me in. Aren't you gonna open the door for me? Oh, I see. Oh, boy. Serana, where are you? Seriously? I don't have my follower? Where's my follower? Oh, good. That was excellent. Do I have to go in there? I don't think so. Okay, perfect. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. So now, next, we gotta go... Let's see here. There you are, you crazy woman. What the hell? God. Never around when I need you. Up, nope, that's not a path. And then Punchy lost against the mountain for the third time that day. Does this look like a path? To the chat? Nope, that's not a path. Sure isn't. Morality is overrated, especially in games like this. Oh, I gotta go up here, I think. Yeah, she's not so good at the- What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Yeesh. Yeesh. Oh shit, hello! Die! Haha, remember when the spider was actually scary? Stupid frostbite spider. Oh, good god! Oh, I know what's wrong. I'm not wearing my Amulet of Talos. Perfect. Ah. Yeah, die. Great. Fantastic. Come along, Punchy. So that's what I thought, guys. I thought you would appreciate a little bit of the fire thrown in, just as a nice shout out. Where am I going? To actually get anywhere, do you mean like geographically speak? Oh, good God, where am I going? What is happening? Well, yep, I guess we're crossing. Whee! Okay. Yeah, this will be fine, everyone. Ram and Clam. Allez hop. Allez hop. Time for just a little wee leap of faith. Leap of faith action. There we go. Oh, bye, Mrs. Badmech. I understand. Sleep away. Whee! Oh, such death. Such death. Oh, boy. All right, this is fine. There's gotta be a way that one can jump down a little more safely while still being quasi-badass. Come on, Punchy. Oh, a waterfall. The water will save me, right? That's how waterfalls work. Whee! Wah-ha-ha-ha. Oh my Christ! Uh-oh. Think it can get me? Uh-oh. You're gonna have to run, Punchy. Ram and Punchy! Oh my God, he's coming. Ah! Run like you've never run before, Punchy! Is it coming? Ooh, Frost Giant! Ah! Okay, good, I'm hidden. Great, this is great. Oh my Christ. The Church of the Horny. Oh God, Serana, why? Serana, no! What the hell is wrong with you? Why would you attack him? Are you completely insane? Oh no, now I have to fight him. This is the worst. I did not ask for this. Oh God. Here we go. Oh boy. Ah, yes. Well, I thought that was a frost troll and not a frost giant, so now my follower is going to die. Serana, can you just not antagonize the giant, please? We're not quite at the level where they're easy. Oh, my Serana! Splat. Indeed. Maybe I can just sneak up behind him and kind of... Oh, he's just gonna step on her. He's pushing her into the lake. He's pushing her into the lake. Maybe I could sneak around him. I'm pretty sneaky. Serana isn't. All right, I'm gonna do it. Come on, Serana. We just need to get into the lake. As we know, giants are terrified of... Ah! Okay, fine. Oh, God! can't swim, right, giant? You so can't. I'm in the water. I'm safe from you. Right? Aha! Yeah, that's right! That's right! I'm Punchy! And Punchy runs away from... This is going to end very badly. Well, I got some good hits in, I guess. Ugh. I was... Punch him in the jug. Yes! He's going to dance on her boats. Seriously, Serana, like, stop starting fights that you can't finish. That's Punchy's job. Ugh. Good lord. All right. In any case... That's fine. Serana will drag her corpse over here and join me shortly. Hello!
You've reached the way. Ariel bless you, child. For you are a step closer to the inner sanctum. And ever-
How to Train Your Frost Giant by Punchy.
Like Punchy can write or read. Giants in the junk, dragons in the butt. Wow. That would be the title of Punchy's memoir. Somebody remember this! Giants in the Junk, Dragons in the Butt. The Memoirs of Punchy. Yes! Okay. Oh my god. I am still not finished. We gotta go back the way we came? What? Aw, hell in a handbasket. Alright. I guess I gotta pass that friggin' giant again, don't I? Unless... There's gotta be a better way. I know, I should probably just fast travel. Yeah, let's fast travel so that I can get Serana back. That's a good idea. Wow, I hadn't even done this one. Great, great. Hey, Serana. What? I thought I was supposed to... I gotta go back into this stupid thing? No way! I'm Punchy! Punchy doesn't do that. Where are the... What? Oh, I see. I understand, I think. I don't understand. What the hell am I doing? Oh no, I've done something awful, haven't I? Portal to Shrine of Learning, that sounds promising. Good old Liz and her, you know, trying to figure out where to go. Oh, what beautiful crystal clear water. Oh, how's Critical Role going? I'm never really able to watch them live, but I try to catch the repeats on YouTube. On the YouTubes. Oh shit. Run. Come on, Serana, this is exactly where we were before. Don't be dumb. Just keep going. Yay! And now around here. Alley up. Ugh, okay. This is great. Look, a helpful bridge. Is that a dragon or a bird? That's definitely a bird. Faux shiz, a bird. Can't wait to be done this particular part of the quest. It's just like a fetch and carry and fill the ewers kind of dealio. Hashtag Serana, please.
And fill your vessel with his enlightenment.
Yes.
Forth, child. May the enrichment of
our How many hours? Because people were commenting on the latest episode of Exalt Witch and they were like, yeah, I would watch 6 hours of this. Like, really? You guys actually want to see a 6-hour stream? Holy hell. And that's impressive. And I think I would enjoy that, actually. Okay, one more. One more. Yeah, Tear Thunder, definitely buy this game. It's an awesome game. Ooh, resist fire. I wonder what I'm gonna have to face soon. It really is a delightful time eater, this game. Oh my god, the number of hours I have sunk into Skyrim. Yeah. Yes. Ugh, where do I need to go and how do I get up there? Maybe I should actually take the portal. What do we think? Oh, Bad Mackie, yes. Hello, Proteus Black. Are you related to Sirius Black by any chance? I'm gonna take the secret tunnel. Yes. Word wall? What? Where? God damn it. Fucking delay? Now I'm no doubt very far away from it. Confound it. All right, hold on. Hello, AD Sassery. Nice to see you again. Ooh, enjoy streaming Walking Dead. Okay, Draco, where's the word wall? I'm staying here. Where did you see it? Do I need to go forward? Do I need to go backwards? On the lake, Bad Mech is saying. Okie dokie. Well, I'm going to go back on the lake. I am on the lake. Oh, there it is. Yay. Well, good. I'm glad to hear it. Oh, shit! Oh, God! Oh, God, there's two of them! Why? You bastards brought this to me! Oh, no wonder it's potions of resist fire. Crap. Oh, Jesus! Oh, wait a minute. I want to summon my dude. Yay! Fight for me, bro! Fight for me! Hello? Hello? Can you fight? Can you fight, please? Thanks, much obliged. They're ice diving dragons! Oh, Serana, you crazy. You are crazy. Oh, hi! Oh, shit. It takes a while to recharge. I forgot. Yeah, that's right. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Not me. Whee! Oh, God. This is the worst. Come on, Serana! I gots to recharge! I gots to recharge! Yes, Punchy is definitely a boxer. Oh my god. Why isn't my dragon helping? Maybe it is. Uh-oh. There's something right behind me, isn't there? Totally. No! Oh, there they are. Ah! Ah! Oh no, stop it! No! Jesus H. Christ. Alright, fine. Make me waste my friggin' health potions on you bastards.
I'm not happy about it.
Oh my god. Ah! Well, I used to call you Ad Sasori, and then you told me how you wanted it pronounced. Oh my god. They are everywhere! Come on, Serana! Oh no! Oop. Hey, all you newcomers, I'm so glad that you dropped by for this. Punchy running like a fool away from two dragons. Ooh. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. Come on. Ooh. I'm gonna hide here for a second. Recharge my friggin' spells. Oh, hey, Liv! They're all searching for me. I hope my dragon's helping. Aha, they're gonna lose me. Fight, you bastards, fight! Wow. No, I'm not recharging my spell. Draco is happy. I'm so glad. I am so glad right now. Oh, boy. Okay, this is fine. This is, I forgot how long that friggin' summon dragon spell shout takes. Now, of course, these little assholes are gonna be here to fight. Hello? Oh, shit! They spot me! They spotted me! You guys can't fly down here. Oh, boy. This is true, Proteus, and Punchy tries her best to be relatable as a character. It's so funny, because I get very full of myself. I think, like, you know what? Punchy's getting pretty good. She can take down the tougher enemies. And then this happens. And then I just run and hide. Pull a Sir Robin. Oh, hold on. I have to see that status? Oh, God. Okay, hold on. One quick second, everybody. Gotta look at Crosshair's. Crosshair's Twitter status here. The epic... Oh, it's so good! Bravo, Crosshair. Friggin' perfect. I just saw it. I approve so much. Alright, do you think those stupid dragons are gone now? Oh my god, they're still there. Are you kidding me right now? Actually, I should be able to fast travel now that I'm hidden, right? I think? Oh, nope. I'll just wait here then. Hey everyone, how are you all doing? I don't think it's my dragon. It seems to be acknowledging it as an enemy. Whoa, shit, is that my dragon? This dragon is mine for sure. Oh, thank God. a small pearl, and a pearl, and a fox pelt. Don't mind if I do. What are the chances that Serana's just dead right now? Pretty high, I would say. It's time for Animaniacs. We're zany to the max. Oh, fuck! Of course. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! No! No siri bob! Wee-hee-hoo! Come on, fight me, bros! Fight me in your own house! Oh man. Oh man. Does Serana have a red shirt on? I thought she did. Does it look like she's dead? Did you see her corpse? This is my 1 hour warning. Oh boy, thanks Crosshair. I might still be here in an hour. There were a lot of enemies. Okay, where can I go? I'm really glad I have at least one dragon on my side. Hey bro. Oh my god, yes. Hey, Serana, you're alive. Get in here, you fool. What's wrong with you? Let the dragons work it out amongst themselves. Oh my god. The Falmer went to fight the dragons. Ah, the fools. Oh no. All right, is the dragon dead yet? 'Cause seriously. Well, it's not acknowledging any more bad guys. That looks like it might, no, maybe that's not a dead dragon. All right, come on, Serana. Oh my God, is that my dragon? Is he dead? He's, oh no, this is the bad guy. Excellent, yes. I did nothing to this fight. Come on, Serana. We've got to get the fudge out of here. After I absorb his soul. Oh my god, they both died in a friggin' pile. I'm carrying too much. I'm sinking. Oh no, I can't even move. Serana, help me. Help me, I need to trade some things or we're both gonna drown. Okay. Guys, this might be one of the weirdest streams I've done in a long time. Okay, you can take that. Can you take all my dragon bones and scales? Yes. Great, that's fantastic. Ugh, finally. This is so weird. Dem bones. Two dragon souls just for running away. I know, it's not bad, hey? Oh, good god. Well, that's okay, right? Fuck you guys. Oh, actually, they're pretty tough, if I recall correctly. Oh, you little bastards. Oh my god, forgot how tough these things are. Okay, let's do. Jeez, Louise! There we go. There we go. Another enemy, because of course. Serana? Ah!
Ah, you fucking full health motherfucker!
Filled list food, okay. I know, I just wanted to save them so I could actually use it to make better things. I guess I could eat dem gourds. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! About 5 days ago, you got jealous and almost punched a shape-shifting fox because it semi-flirted with your 7-foot-tall fire god. Accurate, Crosshair. I have no defense. No defense. I will eat all the sacks of flour! Punchy's just like, flour! Why is this helping me? Why? I mean, I'm sorry, but for anybody, this is, you know, gentlemen and ladies who have been jonesing after Ember, you know, would you not have behaved the same way? I thought Ray was remarkably composed. Oh God. Where'd you go, you little bastard? I will fucking kill you!
Oh, yeah!
And Tenai! And Chitin! That's an apple. Yep. Thank you, Artemis! Thank you very much. I figure until we've established exactly how powerful she is, Ray probably shouldn't go about just like punching people in the face. Yet. Oh, yay, a helpful path. Uh-oh. I hear more bad guys. Damn it, not another one. You can't find me because I'm hidden. Shit. Good job, Serana. Make yourself useful. I'm getting us out of here. Yeah, Aragorn, I agree. Ember behaved quite well. It's true, Foxy was flirting with everyone. And Summerblaze didn't murder Foxy either. Oh, everybody. You're all so wise. Yeah. Speaks of Silence is pretty awesome. I think I'm gonna like her a lot as an NPC. I was talking to John. He's like, yeah, I felt like I needed to take Starlight Dove away for a bit because I thought that you guys would like murder her for her vagueness if I had her around too much. I'm like, oh, that's fair. Val probably would have killed her. Faux show. Hey, buddy. How about a side of death? Fuck you! Woohoo! Dodged. Dodged like a dodger. Oh my god. Draco, I have to ask, that dragon fight, the reason why you like had me come in here, did it work out the way you wanted, or are you disappointed? Oh my god, thank you, Corb! Thank you very much for the donation. Scare Liz with donations. Punchy's Diary, Chapter 1. I will read it in 2 seconds. All right. Dear Diary. Damn it, not another one. Yay. Yeah, we really do. We have a lot of people now. And I feel like it's going to get to the point where John's just going to be like talking to himself. Yeah, Star Seeker Sparkly Pants. Speaker of some and such. Yes, for anyone who maybe missed it on Twitter, I have enough XP to buy an extra dot in stealth. I bought a stealth charm that Hate Wheel recommended and bought a dot in ride. You're welcome, universe. At that, that, at that, 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 less epic but more amusing. Well, that's good. Ray's dad, token mortal. Wah, here we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Not more bad things. Just leave Punchy alone. She just wants to fill the ewers. Is this a giant or a troll? If it's a giant, if it's a troll, I can take it. If it's a giant, I'm screwed. Hey. Ah, frost troll. Perfect. I could take you. Right. Yeah. Ooh, I want to talk about this. Aragorn, you're asking questions. I'm gonna talk. Don't move the chat too much, everyone. Stop talking. Stop talking about interesting things. All right, hold on. Why are you carrying a flawless amethyst and where were you keeping it? Never mind. I don't want to know. Oh shit, there's dudes. Okay. Can't wait to witness. Ray ride. Hashtag Ray buys ride. I know, Three-Fade Shadow did work really hard to be all sneaky. I wonder what would have happened if Val hadn't warned Starseeker Sparkly Pants. Ugh, the Falmer. They are not my preferred prey. I hate the Falmer. Bold bearings. I hate them. Do I think Silence is paired with one of us? Honestly, I think if Silence is paired with anybody, I think it's Jorik. For anybody who hasn't seen Day 9 of Exaltwitch, I'm going to try to be as vague as possible. But we found out one of the characters that Speaks of Silence had been shape-shifting into. And because of who that person is and who they were affiliated with in previous sessions, my guess is Jorik. And she's slightly more flirtatious with him than with the others. That's my guess. Oh, Cheeks wants SOS to be paired with Ray. Well, you know, Ray could just have like a massive orgy. That would mess with everybody, actually. That would be quite funny. Hey, Serana, how's it going, bro? Hashtag star speaker sparkly pants. I completely agree, Rock Pants, for what it's worth. Hey, why don't you come over here? Ah, ah, ah. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Hey. Oh, I was hoping I could sneak totally by them. Ha 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 ha! Die! 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 Oh! And he's gone. Did anybody else see that happen? Nope, just me. What's up, Rohan? Oh my god. Gonna have to fight my way through. Ah! Almost died. Almost died. Really wish I had more healing potions right about now. Really wish. Oh well. Soul husk. Yeah, that'll do the trick. No. Yikes. Fuck you! Oh boy. Oh, you think SOS is paired with Val? That's amazing, Bold Bearings. That's fantastic. Summer Blaze. Okay, Summer Blaze or Speaks of Silence. I think Rey would back up Summer Blaze, but that's just because Summer Blaze has proven herself. In the fire, like Summer Blaze helped out. Summer Blaze helped out in the blaze. Hey, Coolian's here. What is up? Oh, God. What the hell? Oh, I can't seem to use this bridge. Oh, God. Oh, I'm trapped. Why? Oh, and down we go. Okay. This is fine. Serana, you just hang out there, buddy. I'll be right back. Oh, and she sinks to the bottom. Classic Punchy. What a wacky session. Hey, Serana. I'm back, buddy. Hey. There we go. It's Jeff himself. All right, so somehow... Oh, I see. Wait, do I see? I don't see. This is a bridge. Should be a bridge. It is a bridge. There we go. Oh, if it isn't Biff the Bouse. Tuning in for the wacky session. Oh, thank God, a potion of healing. Great. Great, great, great. Aw, look how clueless he is. Hey, buddy.
Sneak attack! Ba-da! Gonna kill you. You have a potion of healing?
No, of course you don't. You're useless.
You're useless and you'll never amount to anything.
Anyway. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. Somehow I feel like I've gone in the wrong direction. This is not good. Oh, shit. Nope, this is a long journey of not a thing.
What? Where am I supposed to go? Do I go to the... What? No. No. Wait. Yes? I'm so lost, everyone.
Yeah. Serana, I think we're going in the wrong direction. Don't think we're supposed to be here.
Sneak attack.
Thanks, Draco. That way. But what is with all of these random spots? Oh, God, do I need to get across and up there? If so, how? Huh. Oh, no, I gotta get up top. Oh, which means I probably do need to go through their stupid...
God damn it!
All right. Stupid Falmer and their difficult-to-decipher caves... Oh, Scott and Julian, you guys missed two dragons attacking Punchy at once. Punchy summoned her own dragon and then ran and hid while everybody else fought those two dragons for her. It was quite something. I think people enjoyed it. Honestly, not sure. Hey, bro!
Pacha!
Oh, God! Not the Reaper! Don't fear the Reaper!
Woo, shit! Oh, boy. Fucking hell, man. Woo! Don't fear the reaper. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-ba. I'm almost out of hell. Don't fear the reaper, but I fear the reaper. They're gonna kick my ass. Fear the da-da. Oh, boy, oh, boy. Yeesh. Oh, no, I can't. I cannot. There's no way. There's no way I can complete these initiators. There's no way. No way in hell. Gotta go get some more health potions. Back we go. That's a pretty good idea, Bold Bearings. Now the question is, can I fast travel from where I am? Something tells me I can't. But I wonder. Eh. I'm technically outside, right? Right. Yeah. Oh boy. Of course I can't fast travel from this location. Why would I be able to fast travel from this location? Oh my god, no! Wait, Serana? Oh, Punchy. Leap! Yeah, perfect cannonball, Punchy. Up you trot. I just need to get to somewhere I can fast travel, then I'm gonna be right back to finish the initiate's ewers. That sounded dirty. Outside, inside a cave, while not really being inside. Anyway, okay, now I think I'm somewhere I can fast travel. Let's go try that again. Oh, yay. I wasn't always the punching type. What, Draco, what? Are you mad that I didn't complete it? Are you mad, bro? Punchy desperately needs more health potions. Got something for just about everybody. Take a look. All right, let's get that. And oh, I should be wearing my talking hat. Great. Oh my god! Bold Bearings! I mean, you're right, that probably is what she's thinking, but Jesus! Oh, got stuck. There we go. Great. Actually, do you have... Let's... you've got a bit more. Oh, great. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Don't need it. Don't want it. Don't need it. Oh, Crozes. I forgot. If I wear Crozes, my alchemy's better. Fudge nuggets. Okay. It's fine. It's all good. It's for a later time. No, I don't think so. Yes, you can have that. Don't fear the reaper. Blah 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 blah. Why do I have that? I don't need that. Ooh, do you think I can make good leather from that veil deer hide? Nice. Why are we talking about cheese wheels? What? Yes, Crozes equals alchemy hat and lockpick hat, of course.
I'll get used to all of Punchy's swag sooner or later. Wait, Scott, what are you talking about? What did I miss? Were you talking about the dryad, making it with the dryads? Because that was fucking crazy. Oh, John Farrell, isn't this a party? Nope, nothing to be done. This is fine. Killer Dimple. Oh, I thought I bought the cheese wheels. Didn't I buy the cheese wheels? I can't keep track of these things. Yes, please. That. Yes. And. No, this is not nearly enough. Oh, boy. Okay, great. It's Blisterwort and, oh, Blue Mountain Flowers. That's what it is. And of course they don't have that, so now I'm gonna put on Carosis. Carosis. Carosis, you're so exquisite. Sorry I killed you that one time. Oh, fantastic. Okay, well, that's all right. Still not thrilled with the low number of health potions that I have. The Kate! Oh, I know. Serana, come back. Come back, bro. Oh, thank you, Bad Mech. Let's see
what I can store.
Yeah, that troll's butt amethyst for sure. Can get rid of that. Yeah, I really, really need more health potions. Serana, where are you? Maybe my hubby can make me a home-cooked meal again. Bad Mech is amazing. Bad Mech is the best. If you think it'll help. It is a LARP, Sorgi. I almost don't have to do anything, which is pretty lucky. Oh, why do you have that? You don't need that, Serana. Come on, don't be silly. Don't be foolish.
Hey, buddy, has the store made any money? Hi, honey. Is your share, love.
Ooh, 300 gold.
Butt amethyst.
Yes. Look at these two lovebirds. Aren't they sweet? Yeah. That romance. Okay, moving right back. Get out of here. How do I move back? Hello, there we go. Great, done. And I was gonna do something else. Excuse me, Serana. Gorbash, he's so dreamy. Classic Gorbash. Great, fantastic. Oh, come on, Crosshair. He has a great life. Healbot Goat. Let's see what to do now. I feel like since Draco saw me do the fight that he wanted to see, I'm going to take a little break from that initiate's ewer quest because it's taking forever. I just have one more ewer to do. Thank you, Crosshair. Super secret Exalt Witch bonus content for Sunday. For this Sunday? John, are you doing secret Exalt Witch content and can I help? Although then I guess it wouldn't be secret. Oh yeah, John, I'll just ask you on Sunday. I had Exalt Witch questions, but we can deal with that, you know, not on this stream. Ooh, let's steal a staff of arcane authority. That sounds friggin' solid. Let's do that.
Okay, I'll do that.
Actually. Where's that arcane authority? Oh yes, of course. Punchy's super good at stealing things. Yeah, I had questions, but they weren't like, they were all story questions. I know you can answer questions. Don't worry, I'm super sneaky. Yay. Run, Punchy, run! You're so good, you're so good. Hey, bro.
This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty.
What are we gonna do on Sunday, though? Kate's not available. Oh, wow. That was a really quick question. Look, Winterhold Guard. You saw nothing. The ewers will never be filled. I filled like two of them today, maybe even three of them. Super steamy secret streamy time with Vera. Secrets. Okay, let's get rid of some more miscellaneous quests. Let's do... Well, I can't report his death to his family because I don't know where his family is. Unless somebody tells me where his family is and then I complete this quest. Would somebody mind Googling this? Leafnar, Skyrim. So I found his corpse, but I don't know where his family is located. And then maybe I can break the news to them. Be like, hey, sorry, I got there too late. I swear it wasn't my fault, says Punchy. Oh, bye, John. Oh. Oh, he's gone. Good lord. I'll just get some more vino. Oh, yeah. So, just so that everybody knows what this weekend is looking like. Oh, thank you for the follow, Fritz Fritz. Is it Fritz Fritz or Fritz Fritze? The quest is enabled, but that's the thing. It's enabled, but it's not telling me where his family would be. Oh, Heartwood Mill, west of Riften. Thank you, Crosshair. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever fill you up, cause you're ewer and you suck. Cause I don't want to deal with your shit right now. Do 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 do. West of the bloody be blue. Okay. To Riften. Just west. Let's go. And survive style 5+. Thank you very much for the follow. You're not a Heartwood Mill. This looks like a mill. This looks like a like Millie. Thank you, Rock Pants. This looks like a mill. Oh no, I don't want to make a sack of flour. Why the hell would I do that? Oh, where I start to tell a story. Oh yeah, sorry. So what's happening tomorrow? Well, and Sunday, because Miss Kate is very busy and important. We will not be starting Oxenfree because she's not free. And I want to make sure that she's free before we start Oxenfree. So what's going to happen is I'm going to stream Stardew Valley tomorrow afternoon. Should be quite fun. And then on Sunday, there's no Exalt Witch, but apparently John has some kind of plan, secret plan. Does that look like a mill to you guys? I don't know. No, none of you look like... Oh, there it is. I've already discovered it. Great. Hello, Redundant UK. Glad you were able to drop by. All right, I need to find his family. But first, I need to take these mountain flowers. Great. Hey, Grasta. Okay, but you're supposed to talk about your son. Hello. Hello, child. Oh, there's a The Coolian stream tomorrow before my Stardew. Well then. My goodness. I better make sure I don't start Stardew at 1:30 and ruin everything. Well, bro, I don't know where your family be, so I tried to help. But nobody seems to have noticed that you're gone. That's really awkward and uncomfortable. Oh, great. I will take your chickens, though. Oh, very nice. Julian, why don't you post a link to your stream so that people can check it out?
Yes.
Ugh. You're supposed to tell me that your son's missing. Oh, super awkward. Or your brother? Oh, thanks, Coolian. Redundant UK. Punchy's doing quite well. High point. Most shameful point of this stream was definitely having two dragons attack her at once. So she used her shout to summon the dragon that she met in the Soul Plains. And that dragon, plus a bunch of Falmer, killed the two dragons while she hid in a Falmer hut. That's pretty much all you've missed. Drago's saying mostly running away. Yeah. The Art of Sticks, Figures, and Stick Figures. Tomorrow, 1:30 EDT. And unfortunately, we are not going to see Mr. Bad Mech at tomorrow's stream. But, you know, it's Stardew, so it's going to be pretty low-key. People can just drop by whenever they want. I will try to survive without you, Bad Mech, but honestly, it's going to be tough. But, you know, you gotta live your life, man. Let's go visit my husband's... Oh, dear. Oh, no, this is not good. What the hell is going on? Oh, no. I think I just stumbled upon a massacre. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nope. Serana, we're running. We're booking it. This is not good, Serana. They've taken over my husband's relative's place. Yeesh. Okay, I discovered it. Okay, Serana, we're sneaking up because I think that's a bad guy. Are you a bad guy? Whoa, look how they're all dead. What the hell happened here? What in the name of hell? Guys. Oh my god. Oh no, I didn't mean to pick you up. Stop. What in hell? Well, that's really awkward, and I couldn't even get in. Unless... Ooh, blue mountain flowers. Perfect. Come on, Punchy. Has a wall ever stopped you before? Answer yes, all the time. All right. I guess that's that. I guess I can't report the dude's death, because they don't seem to care. Alright, well, I have 42 minutes! Yikes. This might be fast. Although it's a giant. How about that? Yeah, let's do that. That's fast. Great. An appraiser. Oh, right! I friggin' never find that. Ah, damn it. Forgot. I keep trying to do this and it never works out. What was the dead dude's name? It was Leafnar. Leafnar. And I went to the mill where people said that he was. Hey.
What is it this time?
Well, I'm supposed to talk to you.
He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage.
Okay. Aw, bye, Corbinic.
Can't say I'm
well, you're just not gonna tell me then. So screw you, no man. Not a fan. Hey. Ah, yes, we definitely have did I say 42 minutes? Guys, come on. What else could I do? Could I do anything? Visit the College of Winterhold. I've already done that. Talk to the companion. God damn it! Damn it! I'll tell you what I actually need is I need more health potions, so maybe... Yeah, he didn't seem very interested in me. Kind of awkward. Oh, I can fix it with console commands for love. Hey. Sorry, I beat you up before. Ooh, a dragon. That sounds fun. Console command A. Well, that sounds good, actually. Although this also sounds good. Boom, Autumn Watch Tower, boom. Booyakasha. Hello. Ooh. Thought I'd already killed the dragon here. It'd be pretty sweet if I could just, like, collect the bounty for it. If you find the body before you've spoken to Grasta, then there will be no dialogue option to tell her about it. The quest marker won't show you where she is. Well, damn it. Ah. So we end that. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the balls? Guys, I don't know, man. Ah! What the hell? What the hell was that? Dova Dova, keen indeed. What in the hell? That dragon is an ostrich. What a way to end this. I must say. All right, Serana, I don't think there's any place for him to land, so you may just have to deal with this, bro. Wow. Wow. That was quite something, guys. I don't even know. I don't even know what... Yeah, Nightwolf, you... Did you see that, that ostrich dragon? Haha! Suck it, dragon! Land, you bastard! Oh, fuck. And he runs all the way up there. Oh, bye. I guess. Oh. Okay. Where are you? Serana, where did you go? Oh. Nope. Nope. Oh, okay. He's dead. Fantastic. I feel like I really did a lot. What the hell was that? I can't believe the dragon had its head stuck in the thing. Wow. All right. Well, ooh, physicalities of... Hello. I'm just going to go collect that bounty and call it a day. I think it's a sign. I don't know who killed the dragon. That was super bizarre. Ah, yes. He committed suicide. That's understandable, poor dragon. My god. Did somebody get a screenshot of that dragon? I can't believe it. What? Hi, you need to wake up now. I killed a dragon. Yes, the dragon is dead, although honestly, he may have just killed himself. Oh, wow. Easiest, dear God. Easiest bounty I ever collected. And that is saying something. Hey. Hey. Oh, 750 and I've, like, cleared 3 miscellaneous quests that were just taking up space in my inventory. What else can Punchy do in 10 minutes? Ayo! I don't know. Ugh, all right, we'll try. This is not gonna end well. Come on, Punchy. No. Quite close, really. Oh my god, Vadmec, that sounds very complicated, what you are saying needs to be done. I think I might end up using console commands. Ooh! It's a clear sky! You know what that means, everybody. Moon number one? Where's my other moon? Crap. Well, never mind. Never mind, I guess. We'll just have to keep our eyes peeled for it. Want to know what I can accomplish in 10 minutes? Hashtag punchy pickups. Ah, there's that giant. Oh, and his mammoth. Ooh, there are two. There are three. That is bullshit. That is bullshit. Punchy did not sign up for 3 giants. Thank you very much. There's a word wall near the naked hunters? Oh, now you tell me. True dat, Captain Daff. True dat. Well, I don't know what to do. I'm not really interested in killing all of these giants, or even fighting all these giants.
The giant and his 1, 2.
Uh-oh. Like, which giant am I supposed to kill? What do we think? Which one is it telling me to kill? Yeah, no, there's no way Punchy could kill. There's at least two. Plus, I'm sure. No, there's three. See, isn't that? Yeah, there's three giants. Oh my god. No way. No way in hell. Come on, Serana. Oh, and a giant. Or a dragon, of course. Ah, thank you for the follow, Nightwolf. Punchy has not been whomped into the stratosphere by a giant yet. Still very much an option.
One, two, three, Punchy says, too much for me.
Ugh. And I'm pissed I can't see my Death Star, to be honest, guys. That's what's really bothering me here.
Stupid mod.
I should summon my dragon friend. Actually, that's a great idea. But they don't count as bad guys yet, so I don't think he would. I would have to go up, antagonize them, then summon my dragon, and then run like hell, because without my dragon breath, or my dragon breath, my fire breath, I am screwed. Yes, the 400 follower dance is not far away. Whoa! Ooh, this is cool. Julian, yes, please. That idea sounds amazing. And I'm not gonna tell anyone what it is because it's a secret idea. Oh yes, so what I'm gonna do is summon the dragon, then antagonize the giants, then run like hell. I wish there was a way of just, like, carefully killing the one I need to kill and leaving the rest alive. That was pretty good. Okay. Okay. Let's try this out. Great. Come on, bro. Okay, now we run. Now we run like hell. Run, Punchy, run!
He's after me!
Yes! Yes! Kill him! Kill him with fire! Punchy, punchy, punch, punch, punch! Yes! Yes! Uh-oh. Yes, the giants that have health. And this is why you have a dragon on your team. Punch giant in butt. Run! Oh my god, this is the best. Check this battle out. Oh god, they're after me. Oh god. Run. Punchy. Oh no, it's a saber cat. Come on, Punchy, you can do it. I got him. Sorry, I gotta kill everybody. No one can live. No one must live. Whoa, okay. All right. Oh boy, oh boy. Yes! Yes! Sorry, dude. Oh man, you carry a lot of gold. You are someone who knows how to live. Where's the one I was supposed to kill? You? Yes! Okay, now I GTFO. My dragon seems to be gone. What a bro! And in the blue corner, two giants and a saber cat. Run! Yeah! I thought there were three giants. Oh my god. Oh, no, it's just Serana. This is fine. Oh, all right, let's go collect that bounty and then GTFO. I thought that was a fair way to end the stream. Don't you guys think? What the hell am I doing? Right. Hello. Ah, thank you, Royal Exile. The giants. I may or may not have summoned a dragon to take care of that giant. Only 100 gold? Cheap bastard. Ugh, God. I will take your potion of... And your cheese wheel! Suck it, Proventius. And your 14 gold. You stingy motherfucker. Oh, pinch of! Thank you for the follow. All right, Punchy has to go home. What do you mean use my Elder Scroll? On him? Just kill him? Ooh, the great porch. Allie up! Who needs stairs? Whee! Hiding from dragons in a tent, finding dragons with their heads stuck up their tower, watching dragons kill themselves, summoning dragons and punching giant junk and butts. Just a regular Punchy Friday stream. Oh, boy. Homeward bound for Miss Punchy. Yeah, seriously, that guy is a cheap. I mean, at least the dragons had a lot of, or not the dragons, the giants had a lot of gold on them, but for reals? You are clearly a vampire. I will kill you. That was so weird. Oh God! Oh shit, sorry. Sorry, dude. I may have to reload that save. I don't want to do a massacre in Whiterun. Oh shit. I'm almost dead! Again! All right. Restore that health. Right up the junk. Boom. Take that. Motherfucker. Oh, you've got shit stuff. Sorry, dude. I'm really sorry that I punched you. I apologize. It was not my intention. Dude, Senile Scribblers is great. Uh. Great. Junk punch. Okay, that's it. That's all. Saving. 2 minutes overtime. What is this, amateur hour? Guys, remind me at the beginning of next stream, for the love of God, Punchy needs more healing potions. She has none. She has none. Also, I seem to have lost Serana. Ha ha, lols. That's all for today, everybody. Ha. Upper junk. Hey, Crosshair. I mean, you may be right. Ah. Ha 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 ha. What is this hashtag? No pro. People expect you to talk and stuff. Yes. Put a post-it on your monitor about the potions, but Kilmore, that would be the smart thing to do. I don't do that. Oops. I'm kind of like Punchy in the sense that, you know, there's the logical way and then there's the way that is considerably more difficult. It was the bestest of streams. It was the weirdest of streams. Thank you, Cap Daff, for the reminder. So, final reminder, if anyone's hanging out tomorrow and they don't have much to do, check out the Coolian stream at 1:30 EDT, and then maybe swing on by and watch Parallel Universe Punchy with her farm and her chickens, and she now has 2 cows and a goat. Very exciting. Yeah. Yes, Cheeks. Yes, Cheeks, what did I do? What? What? Discord? Discord. Oh, shit. Yeah, I can hang out in Discord for a little bit. I got to have my proper dinner, though. So I won't be there for long. And I probably won't be gaming anymore tonight either because Scott and I are very behind in Daredevil. And, like, we need to finish season 2. And then we need to start House of Cards season 4. There's a lot of Netflix watching that needs to be done. What time is Stardew? 3 p.m. EDT. I will do my best not to start early because I don't want to step on Julian's toes in his Saturday stream. Yay. Yay. So, whatever the hell John has planned for Sunday's secret Exalt Witch thing. Oh, Dragon CC, thank you for the follow. Not surprising, Crosshair, don't you worry. Oh yeah, and friggin' Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt. I know, so I have to do season 2 of that. Anyway, a lot of stuff. You guys are all rock stars. I heart you muchly. Ding! And I look forward to seeing some of you tomorrow, internet-wise, and everybody else will see you throughout the Twitterverse over the week. And hopefully next week for the adventures of Punchy. SNFX, I got to go. I'm sorry. I'm just finishing the stream, but it's going great. All right. Bye, everyone.